Nick de Vries, what happened today?
The day started well. We took pole this morning and we won the first heat. In the second heat, we struggled a little bit in the first couple of laps. And then some people overtook me and I lose a little bit of time with that because here next to the normal line is only sand, so it's very difficult. So I dropped back and I struggled a couple of laps. And then we started to have the pace and then start to gain a couple of positions, but we still lose at one part of the track, so that we hope to improve that in the last heat, but in the last heat in the warm-up lap we broke down.
What's your feeling for the races of tomorrow?
Oh, I hope we tomorrow morning we can fix everything well and we can improve where we have to improve. And then hopefully we can end the weekend well.
Okay, thank you.